want to learn something new, huh? Then I'm happy to help.
Looks like the override mechanism for the shutter's gone missing.
Oh, is that part of it in the vending machine?
Who's got some change? I need to take some quarters. I got a buck ten.
That's it, all right. Ingen sure had some weird ideas about candy. So where's the rest?
Compies!
Those are some long life batteries.
Oh, those eggs have gone bad.
Thank you.
Are you okay, Paul?
I think there's some equipment in this crate. It's jammed. Can one of you pull it free?
This is how you make dinosaurs?
No. This is how you play God.
Whoa. I hope they still work.
Come on, up and over.
Okay, we need to get to that walkway above us.
Fat chance with half of that ladder missing.
Are they bones?
That gives me an idea. We'll need to get those bones out of there.
Great, but we'll need more pressure in there. Stand back! Let's make a new ladder.
Ew, this is gross.
Whoa. Look at all the things they were trying to breed. I should get some shots of them.
Keep following us.
Pass.
Through the door. They just don't give up.
Hey, over here.
Paul.
It's locked!
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
It's not safe. I know a place we can hide.
Thank you.
This should do it. We need to keep moving. Yeah, you have to hook it to that tree. I'll find a way up for you too. Come on, quickly! Can't jump over that gully. Thanks. All right, it's gone. Ill. We can't leave it like this. The raptors will eat it. Ah. Run! Just through that hole. Thank you. We're almost there.
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
Your parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, Compy!
Those compies aren't so bad on their own. If you meet a group, it's bad news. Luckily, the T-Rex scares them off. That or they just don't like the smell. More compies!
Dr. Grant?
Yeah. Yeah.